know, the funny thing is, you know, didn't I remember that happened yesterday on Monday? And you know, yesterday on Monday was a good day. Because yesterday I worked out twice. Yesterday I had IGE. But, you know, yesterday when I woke up, I'm saying to myself, wonder what today and Monday is gonna be or what's gonna happen and all that. Because I did not really know what yesterday Monday was gonna be. But it was mid-afternoon that, oh, it's a beautiful day. Deer Park was like, hey, we're going for a walk. And thought, go for a walk because it was a beautiful day. For the first one, brand new Rolling Stone magazine and brand new revolver, and that's just myself. Wow, that's like two for a person one, but so glad to hear this is the day I've been waiting for a long time. Because, you know, some of those good things wait for people for a long, long time. But I think today is going to be another great day in the year of all of our cycling. Yes, perhaps if we go to the mall for goals, if that might happen a lot. But I know I want to go over to Walmart. See the new Paw Patrol drama comes out today. And so I can see it. I know I've been saying this for the past week or so, and I just